big year in sports. The mile of the century was run at Vancouver between John Landry of Australia, now leading, and Roger Bannister of England, both of whom had previously broken 4 minutes. Pulse-tingling drama unfolded on the final turn, where Bannister overtook Landy and drove on to victory with one last reserve of incredible stamina and will. Both men broke 4 minutes. Sports history was made.